This is a critical moment for all Utahns. Today, tomorrow, next week, we will each be making choices that will impact how this virus affects us, our livelihoods, and those whom we love. Will we take the easy route and ignore restrictions, or will we choose compassion? After these many months, it's hard to remember that our small acts make a huge difference, but they do. You can literally save lives. We're all in. Are you?